sad news that a friend of mine died the other day, old friend of mine, Ilan Ramel. He was a Jew and a revolutionary, or a revolutionary and a Jew, whichever way you're round. He's a fine old fella, so to speak. Going to sing a song now. Actually, nothing to do with him at all, but I think he would have liked it, because it has a certain irony in it, and in a way is a little parable of freedom. The song is the Greenland whale fisheries. Here we are. In 1846, on March the 18th day, we hoisted our colours to the top of the mast. And for Greenland, for our way, brave boys. And for Greenland, for our way. Well, the lookout in the crosstrees, he stood with a spyglass in his hand. There's a whale, there's a whale, there's a whale fish, he cried. And she blows at Emery's fat grey boys. And she blows at Emery's fat. The captain stood on the quarter deck, and the ice was in his eyes. Overhaul, overhaul, let your damning tackles fall, and put your butt to her, say, brave boys. And put your butt to her, say. Well, the boats were lowered and the men aboard, and the whale was born in view. Resolved was fisherman bold, for to steer where the whale fish blew, brave boys. For to steer where the whale fish blew. Well, the harpoon struck and the line played out with a single flourish of her tail. She capsized that boat and we lost five men. And we did not catch that whale, brave boys. And we did not catch that whale. Well, the losing of those five jolly men, it grieved our captain sore. But the losing of that sperm whale fish, well, it grieved him 10 times more, brave boys. Well, it grieved him 10 times more. Well, the winter star doth now appear, so her boys will anchor away. It's time for to leave this cold country, and homeward bear away, brave boys.
Thank you.